We're going to Boston.
Yes, because everyone I asked.
DECA day on the hill.
It's DECA day on the hill.
DECA day on the hill.
Give it a nice one.
DECA day on the hill, baby. Let's go.
DECA day on the hill.
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 That's what I'm talking about.
Do I look like Harry Potter?
Hey, what you wearing? How's your first summer?
I don't know, I haven't really started, I'm kind of nervous.
Quick question, who walked in on somebody peeing on the train?
Isaac, make sure it's known that he walked in on a woman peeing.
Let's have a DECA fight club.
First rule of fight club.
Don't
talk about fight club.
Are you making fun of my ring? How was it?
It was pretty good, but the saddest part where Mr. G told me to get off and I fell. But it was okay. We're by the hooker stash.
So, train number 2 on Boston. It's loud as you can tell. First one we took went the wrong direction. So we're coming back, we're going until we can find a train that's going the right direction. I don't think it's a smart idea, but it'll figure itself out.
Alright, so we have crossed the bridge to come inbound. Pretty sure this is the right one. The tracks look, oh, I see the lights. Probably get off this hill. Crossed the final chapter. We made it back. Which way do we go from here?
Well, we're back. Getting comfy on the train. Isaac's sitting with his lover. He's so happy.
No.
She, we're here.
Last vlog.
Last.
DECA day on the hill. DECA day on the hill.
DECA day on the hill.
DECA day on the hill. DECA day on the hill.
Miss G.
Daniel, drink off the end.
Oh, it was a spell.
Hi, Miss G.
Bye,
Vivian.
Bye,
Vivian.
Bye,
Vivian.
Bye,
Vivian.
Bye, Vivian.
I didn't even think
it's a wrap.
That's a wrap.